In our videos, we tend to use the time-lapse effect for the hotfix tutorials so that you can see the finished result quicker, but I want to show you how long it takes to apply a hotfix crystal. We count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That will do for most crystal sizes, but if you're going to do like SS20 or larger, I recommend 20 to 25 seconds. Hope this helps.